We killing each other because we killing ourselves. We not, when another man, I know, I've been in a position, it don't, it's out of our control. It's not like he wants to kill. He just doesn't want to die. You know what I'm saying? It's that situation when you got, we are living in a war zone. It's not as easy as these people are making us think that they just got some criminal ass black kids.
Hey, these niggas be playing Russian roulette with a full clip. They foolish, brain clueless, never seem to make it out the same position. Who you fooling? My people done suffered 400 years and blood, tears, instead they chain us like your jeweler did. Times changing, we gotta make a way, and so we pray that we all can be united and see some better days. But the change we gotta seek and say, community meetings where we greet and low and fun. Street walks, put down the guns, I swear everybody James Bond, don't even mask up. Turn on the phone, Facebook, Insta, got their ass up. I swear to God, man, I didn't had enough. A lot of shit on my mind, plus the government, he got us stuck in these projects. We think it's wine and dine, ain't you tired of living? A simple way, we gotta make a path for our children. In some way, open your eyes, don't be blind by that flag, cause this world ain't free, that's probably why Kaepernick took the knee.
It's been going on too long, a lot of shit on my mind. I feel like freedom ain't free, when we gon' stop wasting time? We need to stand on our own and just focus our mind. I swear shit can be really simple, we just put in the time. Yeah, yeah, and fight for freedom. Hey, and fight for freedom. Hey, and fight for freedom. Hey, and fight for, it's been going on too long. Lot of shit on my mind, I feel like freedom ain't free. When we gon' stop wasting time, we need to stand on our own and just focus our mind. I swear shit can be really simple, we just put in the time. Yeah, yeah, and fight for freedom.
Why they waiting for legislation to pass and everything? We next door to the killer. We next door to him, you know, because we up in projects where it's 80 in the building. All them killers that they letting out, they right there in that building. But it's better just because we black, we get along with the killers or something. We get along with the rapists because we black and we from the same hood. What is that? We need protection too.
Finally, I want to ask you about something that someone else asked you in the interview, and I thought the answer was interesting because I think it speaks to you and your generation a lot. Someone said, where do you see Tupac 10 years from now? He said, hey, I just want to be alive. That's real for you.
That's so real. I made a metamorphosis. I'm a new person today.
It's been going on too long. A lot of shit on my mind. I feel like freedom ain't free. When we gon' stop wasting time, we need to stand on our own and just focus our mind. I swear shit can be really simple. We just put in the time. Yeah, yeah. And fight for freedom. Hey, and fight for freedom. Hey, and fight for freedom. Hey, and fight for, it's been going on too long. A lot of shit on my mind. I feel like freedom ain't free. When we gon' stop wasting time, we need to stand on our own and just focus our mind. I swear shit can be really simple if we just put in the time. Yeah, yeah. And fight for freedom. Hey, and fight for freedom. Hey, and fight for freedom.
I feel like I'm doing God's work. You know what I'm saying? Just because I don't have nothing to pass around for people to put money in the bucket don't mean I ain't doing God's work. I feel like I'm doing God's work. You know what I'm saying? Because these ghetto kids ain't God's children. And I don't see no missionaries coming through there. You know what I'm saying? So I'm doing God's work. While Reverend Jackson do his up in the middle class, and you go to the White House and have dinner and pray over the president, I'm up in the hood, you know what I'm saying, doing my work with my folks. And just because I don't live there don't mean I don't go there. I got to go there because I can't hang nowhere else.